regularly. It's a no-brainer making turns on a grid. Now look at what the city planners done did. They've installed an alternate intersection that seems to go off in random directions. Yield at the sign, take a breath, it's okay. Cars already circling should have the right way. Now, don't freak out. It's a roundabout. No need to speed and no need to shout. You may be full of doubt. Just go in and out. It's a roundabout. It's just a roundabout. Traffic circles, roundabouts, and no turnies are designed to reduce the traffic speeds. Conceived in 1900 as a junction more efficient. Don't act like a quadrangle when you're faced with something different. There were some problems until the 60s when the off-site priority rule fixed these. It says don't stop, but yield it first, unless you're driving through Portland's Laurelhurst. Now, don't freak out, it's a roundabout. No need to speed and no need to shout. You may be full of doubt, just go in and out. It's a roundabout, it's just a roundabout. Don't speed up, but maybe slow down. Don't stop or yield once you're going around. Do not pass and don't signal your turn. I know it's a lot, but I think we can learn. Now.